Hercules will have 36 foot of chain.
360 pounds, I think.
Wait to hear the ovation here for the Big Boss Man. They're going bananas. What a record this guy's accumulated here since his inception here in the WWF.
He has. He's really put together a magnificent record. All those W's in the win column for him. They're very, very impressive indeed. There's hardly anybody else in the World Wrestling Federation with a better record than the Big Boss Man. And he certainly made his presence felt with the Mountie.
Made a jailbird out of the Mountie.
Yes, he did indeed.
Right now, got his sights set on the dime dropper, Mr. Irwin R. Shyster.
Yes, but you know something? He hasn't frightened Shyster at all. Shyster has taken all that in his stride. And Shyster, as we know and have seen inside the ring, he's a very, very competent wrestler indeed.
Got some tremendous moves in.
Yes, awesome. And he walks around without a touchy case of his. He's got all the names inside Whoa. There. I think he's got your name inside there as well, Gorilla.
Wouldn't surprise me. Slick's there, the Doctor of Style, very happy with what he's seeing right now.
The Slickster there in sartorial elegance. I've never seen him so quietly dressed.
Huh. He's got $39 worth of stuff on, including his watch.
Hercules, awfully confident here, has gone for that headlock a second time. He obviously thinks that maybe this is the key to success against
the
Big
Boss
Man.
It's definitely not. Nice shoulder block, that'll work. Oh, look at this, nice duck from behind him by the Big Boss Man, almost got him. Really shook him up, surprised him, and Herc a little discombobulated right now.
He is, he got to his feet very quickly the second time and got another thrashing there, another body slam, but Hercules, very resourceful indeed, came in with that knee, and at the moment he has controlled this match. Until here, maybe.
Didn't have the leverage he needed for that body slam or power slam, whatever he was going to do. And Boss Man took advantage of the situation, but a reversal by Herc, and look out. Trying to get him to go out over the top with that move, you large chip, but
he did indeed.
It didn't work.
Oh, a slap around the face for Slick there.
Just to get his attention, make sure he was paying attention. Big backdrop over the top on Herc, and now they're both out there and they can console each other.
And suddenly the wheels have come off for Slick and Hercules. Hercules, who was faring so well in the beginning, look at him now.
Which way to the parking lot?
He's stopped. He's fuzzy in the head there.
Double noggin knocker.
And what a bell ringer that was.
I think Herc got the worst of that one.
Oh, he was already stunned, Hercules. Slick went down, but he's managed to get back up again. No, I don't think Slick's down again.
What a matchup this is.
When Boss Man goes to town, he really piles on the pressure. No wonder he is so successful. Every initiative was taken away from him in the beginning, but he's in full control now.
Slick obviously wishing he were somewhere else. And Herc feeling the same way. Look out. Went to the well one too many times.
And that's because he was watching Slick and not watching Hercules. You cannot do that. You mustn't allow yourself to be distracted. Hercules moved a full half a second before the Boss Man arrived there, but you've got to keep your eye on the man you intend to hit.
Boy, what a look of disdain Hercules just gave the Doctor of Style.
Yeah.
Wow. Looks a good kill. He'd have been a goner right there. Inverted atomic drop by Herc. Found the mark. Big Boss Man in trouble.
And that was beautifully executed. There's tremendous bulk there. Hercules just handled that. That's way in excess of 300 pounds. Hercules really is a powerful man with great stamina.
And in excellent condition.
Ooh. Yes.
Boy, he's been pummeled around in there. He's been thrown around. He's done some tremendous offensive moves. Not even breathing heavily at all.
No, and that was a nice psychological ploy there. A token cover by Hercules just to show Big Boss Man he can get his shoulders down.
Hard into the corner. Wow, did he snap that top turnbuckle.
Close to the head gorilla.
Well, he's got his hat back on now. He's all right.
Keeping those brains warm inside.
Hurt delivering some heavy-duty type punishment on the kidney, short rib area.
That's the power.
That's the power.
Well, he certainly has that in excelsis. Did you say he wasn't too happy with Slick?
No, he gave a dirty look there. Whoa, a nice short clothesline by Herc. Another nonchalant cover here. You're not going to beat the Big Boss Man like that. Sorry, Herc. Just not, you just can't do it.
That's the only weakness Hercules has is if he does get on top, he becomes a little cavalier in his manner. You're right, Gorilla, and that does really put him sometimes at a disadvantage.
Boss Man just had things going his way and caught a thumb right in the eye. That'll slow you down. I don't care how big or bad you are. Wow, what a roundhouse right by her.
Good shot right to the jaw. Boss Man.
Another one.
Oh, responded in kind.
Looks like Ali and Frazier now.
Yes. Well, I've never seen Boss Man knock down so quickly or so many times.
Look at this, holding on to the belt from the outside. The Doctor of Style holding the big guy down.
And a lot of pressure there to the throat.
Oh, come on.
And Slick trying to work him over while the referee's back is turned. I really don't think there's a lot of power in those skinny arms of Slick, do you, Gorilla?
No, but just enough to be disconcerting.
Yes, that's what it is. Take his mind off that situation. Oh, look at this. Hercules holding him up with his left hand.
And the referee watching him.
And hammering him with the right.
That's an illegal move, but a block by the Boss Man buys him a little time. Now they're just exchanging roundhouse rights once again. Oh, look at the Boss Man unload. Uppercuts.
Oh, gosh! Riveting shot that was.
Didn't even bother to go for the cover. Not interested in beating him right now, just dishing out some more heavy-duty type punishment.
Well, he probably thinks he's going to knock him unconscious before he can hold those huge shoulders down for a three count. Some good stuff here by the Boss Man, but ran into a little danger there.
Boy, Herc timed that beautifully.
Herc wrestling better than I've seen him wrestle for a long time. Sorry, Hercules, I'm catching your thing there.
That's okay.
Gorilla.
Oh, there it is. He nailed him. Caught him with that patented move. And just like that, it's over. Holy Moses. Let's get the official word. The lovely Mike McGurk telling us the winner towards the Big Boss Man. Boy, what a hard-fought victory. He won't forget this one for a long time.
Certainly not. Several times Hercules had a chance to put the Big Boss Man away. He didn't take advantage of that. And when that happens, it usually comes back to haunt you. In this case, it did. The Big Boss Man beautifully dealt with Hercules. He put aside all that power. He brushed it aside and established a great victory.
Let's go back and take a look at some of the tremendous action that went down in this one.
And here we see him throwing in Hercules, and watch this very closely. Snared him as he came off the ropes, and the Big Boss Man turned around, pinned him, and there was nothing Hercules could do against that.